Johnson, Palmer, Luis Perez, Sala, Stefan Gatchel, and Pierre Henri Raphael. Sadly, we don't see them. Of course, we don't see the nine drivers that did not pre-qualify. So the stage now being set.
Yes, I suspect there is definite controversy on the start line, Bob, as we see Bernie Ecclestone talking to some drivers, in fact talking to Nelson Piquet first. After Nelson has spoken to several drivers, I think the race official was still going through the race ritual to start the race, but I believe it's probably half a field out in the car.
Very good, and very, very clear the drivers actually sitting behind the wheel.
Talking to Alan Prost and he says,
the race is awful.